ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ
ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ.
ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ.
ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ.
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು.
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು.
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು
ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು.
ಹರಿ ಓಂ
ಹರಿ ಓಂ
ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ
ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ.
ಹರಿ ಓಂ
ಹರಿ ಓಂ.
ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ಓಪನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್. So everybody could do it. Is it peaceful?
Thoughts does come. Initially it is all peaceful and it starts coming with
now again when any thought comes, again you have to go back in the space. Yes. Right? Yes. Just like in the mother's womb.
Right. Peaceful.
Huh? Would you?
Yes. Yes, sir.
So this is called a reflection of pure bliss. Because Atma bliss is not experienced as a separate being. Atma is blissful. But the bliss is reflected in the body. And Jivan Mukta is in this state. Liberated. Is it very difficult to get back? Anytime you can get back. Only thing is, you are neglecting your inner self. So your focus is on outer. So it is not that bliss you have to get, you are already there. Only thing is, attention has to shift. Anytime you can just be blissful. So your attention is away. That is the problem. Bliss is not lost. It's already there. Every time, anytime it's there. Is it simple or complicated? This is called Sahaja Samadhi or natural state. Right? So, you have become anything, something you have become. Go back to your original self. It's blissful. How much time you are going to give to yourself every day?
Maximum.
Maximum you are giving?
Yes.
I should give maximum.
You should give now. See what happens, a plant is there. So for the plant gives beautiful flowers. Where you have to put water? To the flowers or to the root?
Root.
But where are you putting water now?
Flowers.
The flowers and fruits. You are spending time with your biological child, but your own inner self, which is childlike, you are not spending time at all. Where will you get peace when you are ignoring your inner child? Simple?
Yeah.
Nidhi?
Sharadi.
Nidhi avadu. Okay, Sharadi. You have to give attention to your inner child. You should not, you keep on watering to the flower, the plant will die. Flower is in the case, this work, that job, this I want to do. You have to go back and come back. Then anytime you will be, you are not losing the balance. Right now you are losing the balance. Right? And when you lose the balance, it will become like this. Third category. Right? Who's responsible for maintaining your balance?
Sir.
You only. You have to go back to your inner self. Which is peaceful, blissful all the time. It is not lost. Never goes. It's always there. But your attention is not there. Divya? Doubt? Right? Now, from here to here, what happened to you? From here to here, what happened to you? From this child to this point, what happened to you? Why you have become like this?
We have loaded ourselves.
Who has loaded you? From here to here, what happened to you? It is there already. Even if you forget, it is there. It's not gone anywhere, but your attention has gone elsewhere. Okay? So see, if you look at that clock, this is gone. If you look at this, that clock is gone. Wherever your attention goes, you'll find that. If your attention is bliss, you'll get it. Your attention is not on bliss, you are something else. Right? Yeah, yeah. See, what happens, you have forgotten now. Once you start taking your attention to the child bliss again and again, and while working also you'll be there.
Naturally, it
will be. Right now, your actual attention has gone so elsewhere, so you're forgetting it. Now you come back to that. Okay, next step I'll show you. Right? So we'll understand from here to here what happened to you. Then we'll understand. Okay? So, anybody can guess what happened to you from here to here? Madam?
Yeah, it's the outside, like when we are children, our name is being called. So that gets stuck in us, we become a different personality away from this.
See, this child is there, no? Okay? This child is there, right?
Yeah.
So the first thing is the parents don't like the child being like that. You have to become like this. Mere jaisa banna chahiye. You have to become like them. Anyway, you are already suffering. So, you give the name to the child. The moment you put a name to the child, a virus is introduced to the head. Right? You have started separating that out. Like you are cutting a mango from the tree. The name is first the separation. Okay? And it's like a virus, it multiplies. The name goes so deep into your consciousness. Right? So, who are you?
Nidhi.
Nidhi, see.
Multi-thought.
No, no, before that, so your name has gone. The name gets associated with everything. So it gets hurts you. Oh, it hurt me. Means name. Okay. Are you your name?
No.
But why you have become your name? Why you have forgotten that your name is given to you to identify, but you are not the name? For whom the name is given, please tell me?
Body.
For whom?
Body.
This blissful being. Okay, so this blissful child, the name is given, and you have spoiled the bliss of that guy. Right? So the name becomes our separator. Name separates out, right? For example, a ocean is there, wave is there, ocean is there. Now you tell me, this is the wave. What happened to the ocean? Huh?
Differentiator.
That's for the required for your transaction purpose, but nothing has happened. So why you forgot and became something else? You understand? So for our ancestors give two formulas. They understood name is a very dangerous virus. They gave antivirus. You know what is that? Virus, you understand, right? Every virus is there. Computer virus. Antivirus is there. That was softer than the antivirus software. So they gave that antivirus. What is antivirus? Chant God's name. Sing God's name. Okay? Let God's name be more important than your name. Okay? So then you understood very clearly. See, I chant God's name every day. How many times? 108 times. Who? I. Which became more important?
I.
The whole purpose of chanting God's name is forget that I and let God only fill up your life.
The more you chant, the more
More he chant, more.
More I
chant. I'm chanting more.
You know how many times I chant? I'm such a devotee, I chant 1,000,000 times God's name. Who? I. I means your name. So then it becomes so strong, he is chanting God's name, Rama, Rama, Rama. This person is sleeping. Timmappa. Sorry. Rama. Timmappa. Suddenly, Timmappa is his name. The Timmappa name has gone deeper than Rama's name. So God's name is supposed to erase your name and make only remember God's name. Timmappa, Timmakka, Timmakka, Niri, Sharadi, all jaasti aagibidide, viparita aagibidide. Has God's name become more important than your name, or your name has become more important than God's name? Of course, we are giving God's name to remember that you are divine nature. Let's do it. But its individualization started. Okay? When the child is between the age of 6 months to 9 months, the brain develops very fast. 50% of brain formation happens that time. Okay? Right? The child is very innocent, it doesn't know anything. Now, who is programming the brain for the child? Mother. Mother. Emotion of the mother, joy of the mother, happiness of the mother. At a very early stage, the child has learnt. 6 months to 9 months. Okay, it has gone deep inside the nervous system. Early learning. Okay, you understand? Now, between the age of 9 months, after child is born, to age of 4, the brain grows another 30%. It comes to 80%. Means you're developing. So now, who is coming into picture of the child? Mother. First, emotions of the mother, the fear of the mother, the anger of the mother, the likes of the mother, dislikes of the mother goes inside. Right? Child learns very quickly. Looking at something, it learns. It can see the emotions in mother's face. Right? By the time brain has reached 80%, lot of learning has happened. Between the age of 4 to 9, another 10% of brain growth happens. So of course, mother is there, father is there. Father's emotions, father's anger, father's desires have gone deep inside. Then, between the age of 4 to 9, the child exposes to school, children. Okay? The learning is happening from the children. My brother's son was from LKG, he was admitted to first standard. First standard, he has to go in a bus. Within 1 week, he started coming home and saying, I want to commit suicide. The child is saying, suicide? What suicide? They don't speak of suicide at home. Then what happened? They found out the child which is sitting next to this child has a disturbed family. The mother of the child keeps saying, I want to suicide. And this child which is sitting next has learnt, I am suicide, coming to suicide. And he is teaching this next child, I am coming to suicide. Before you understand what suicide is also going into? Right? By the age of 9, your 90% brain capacity form, basic emotions of life, anger, desire, fear, okay? Disturbances you have learned from your father, mother, grandparents. And of course, great television and mobile phone. Okay? Right? Your fundamental education of life is over by 9. Now what you are learning is science, mathematics, physics, it's life skills. You understand? Your basic anger, fear, emotional patterns. When the mud is wet, the impressions are deeper. Okay? Between the age of 9 to 18, another 10% growth will happen. So that time you get influenced by opposite sex, how they view you. Up to the age of 25, brain will be stable. After that, every year it will start deteriorating. Before your learning is over, it's already going yes. Okay? The maximum growth happens up to the age of 18. 18 to 7, 25, it will be stable. After that, deterioration.
Till 25, there is still some hopes.
Okay, now, you understand what's happening in your life, right? Your discrimination ability to see what is right for me, what is wrong for me, what I like and what I don't like. At what age started coming? I mean, what is good for me? Should I have anger or not? When can you decide?
5 years.
16 years.
18. The intellect has to develop. Discrimination has to develop. Right? So, what age your intellect and discrimination has developed? Robin?
Dependent
born. Around 16 or 18 when the brain is maturing, little bit of, oh, what is right for me? But by the time, entire programming has happened. You understand? Bulk of the programming has happened by that time. Before you understand what's happening in your life, what is required for life, already the programs are setting. You understand? Now, whose life you are leading? When you say, I don't want anger, whose anger you are representing? Is it your anger or is it learned anger?
Learned
when at the age when you didn't even know what anger is. When you have likes and dislikes, what likes and dislikes you are representing? You understand? Artakdiya? Kirti? Kirtiya? So, you tell me whose life you are living, the basic patterns of life.
The people around us.
The environment. But what is your life? Who are you? Are you living your life or your life is being lived? You understand the question? Huh? Are you living your life or life is being lived through you, the programs?
Many times it's the programs.
What time it's not a program, you tell me. So, at some discrimination starts. Before your decision-making ability has developed, already things have gone in deeper. So then you start thinking that's your decision-making and you start living on the programs. So whose life you are living? The conditioning is happening. And throughout your life you are living that conditioning. You understand? Huh?
Yeah.
So, then you say, I don't want to get angry. Whose anger you are referring to? Huh? So, does it belong to you?
No.
What? The environment is living through you. Your ambitions, your desires. You tell me what is yours. Tell me anything is yours. Madam?
I don't even know.
You have become a part of it.
You have so, become?
Yeah.
You have become a part of it.
Part of it. And,
So whose life you are living?
Huh?
Whose life you are living? The society's programs are living through you. Conditioning is happening. Have you understood what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Huh? Sanna. Now, what happened to your original life? Where is it?
Condition supply.
What happened to your original life? Then what happened? You started developing a lot of personalities, right? This personality, and I already told you about this, so many faces. Okay? So now you have added, now you are consciously adding more. Based on the basic programs. Hello, Robin, understanding situation? How do you get out of this?
Deep problem.
No deep problem. Because it's endless. Okay? This deprogramming doesn't work. No need to do that. It's endless. How deep is the program, we don't know. Right?
Just delete it.
Huh?
Just delete it.
Just delete it. How?
The roles playing, is it enough to delete this?
No. Sahaja Samadhi.
Staying in that childlike state.
Again, we can go back. Okay. Then what happens? These programs, grip of programs will reduce.
Yeah.
Huh?
Clutches will become loser.
I'm just waiting for Shashidhar to come.
So all that identities we have picked up, is because of the programming.
Basic programs, you have over that you have built up now.
Yes, some identities were ready, got it, and then upon that. And all the actions are through because of this only.
You have to drop it.
And I say I decided I am doing it.
You don't have to drop it. You have to go back. You have to go back to yourself.
That's all.
See, dropping is endless because you don't know how many deep, how much deep it's there. How many are there also you don't know. So you cannot pick and drop.
Yes.
Right? What you have to do is again you have to go back to self. So that your self should be more familiar than the programs. No. You can be self, you can use the programs, but don't be used by the programs. It's not the, you don't have to become like a child.
But you have to use the program well.
Now you are becoming unconsciously getting trapped in the programs. So Shashidhar understood the situation? Huh? Now, whose life you are living? Whose ambitions you are living? Whose desires you are living?
Not mine.
Not mine, right? What is yours? What is yours will come back.
Peace.
Right? I'll come back. What is yours?
Peace.
Okay? Yeah. I'll tell you. How many people order through Amazon products? The internet? You get the internet order madidilla? Manik tala? Or market ide baratala? Package? Right? You do it?
No.
You don't buy from market? Nothing?
From market, we are
yeah,
not
buy,
Amazon.
Anyway, Amazon or anywhere, right? Buy in the market, right? So, how does the product come? Let's say you order some product from the Amazon. How does the product come?
Through courier.
By courier. It will come with a nice package, right? Why the nice package is there? No damage, right? Very nice package is sent. And the courier comes and delivers. You know? That was you. When you are sent to the earth, you are sent in a very nice packaging called mother's womb. No damage. The mother was a courier. Okay?
Free.
Huh? Free courier. Mother was a carrier or courier, and it was done in a very, very nicely packaged condition. Not single scratch with that. Damage is not there. The product is delivered on original condition, like this. Okay, this is your manufacturing condition. original. Understand? This was your original condition. Understand? What is that? Peace.
Damage for first 4 years.
No, no, I'm not speaking of that, right? So it is not to create a create anger against mother. I'm just saying, when the product was delivered, the God has sent you with a promise of peace, has given, and he has fulfilled his promise, peace. That was your state. Understood? So now, there's a return policy also in Amazon, no? You know? What is the return policy? If it is not damaged, it is accepted.
Yeah.
Returnable. Otherwise, you take it back. Right? So, same policy God has. Okay? While dying, if you come in a damaged condition, go back. Okay? If you come back me in original condition like this,
okay,
no return. I mean return, you're accepted. Understand? So, to go back in the original condition is called mukti. If you don't go back in this condition, okay, it is not accepted. It is not the manufactured product. It's completely damaged. Okay? Not acceptable. Okay? Then God says, repeat. Punarapi jananam.
Punarapi jananam.
Punarapi maranam.
Punarapi maranam.
Punarapi janani.
Punarapi janani.
Jatare shayanam.
Jatare shayanam.
Iha samsare.
Iha samsare.
Audussare.
Audussare.
Krapaya pare.
Krapaya pare.
Pahi murare.
Pahi murare.
Karma girmala. Okay? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ವಾಪಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ವಾಪಸ್ ಅವ್ರು ಯಾಕೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ? ಯೂಸೇಜ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲೇ ಕಳಿಸಿ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬರ್ತದ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ಇದಲ್ಲ. ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಪೀಸ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ವಿ, ಶಾಂತಿ ಹಾಕಿ ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ವಿ. Manufactured is blissful condition, and packaging and delivery also is blissful. Even magu, some child are born blind, still they are blissful. Moogilla, kannilla, kiviilla, blissful irutade. Aitha? So, manufacturing, packaging, delivery, everything is done in bliss. Okay? Now, usage defect starts. The product is misused. Right? Okay? Product is misused. All kinds of programs are being dumped.
Overload.
Okay, then there is a religious program also, I have not written there. So religious program, spiritual program, then HR program, job program, every program is being dumped. So God says only one thing.
Personality development
program. Okay, be ambitious, achieve more, successful, look beautiful. All kinds of programs are being dumped on you. Okay, so God has only one promise. If you come back to me in the shape which I sent to you, I accept it. When you came as a divine child. If you go as a human being, old man. Is it clear? Understand? Karma gima bitbidiyala. Simple. Original condition hogta idiya nimdu. Original condition idiya? Is the original condition remaining or not? It's always there. Okay? But you are not giving attention to that. Right? So, you don't have to delete these programs. Don't have to. Because there, you don't know how many programs are there. Where are the programs are there? You don't know. What you have to always, again, go back to the divine child.
Samadhi
sthiti. Sahaja samadhi. As you do that, these programs will become loose. Okay? Then you can use the programs. Not that you have to become, go to office and child. Not like that. I'm divine child. It don't work that way. So now, what is happening is you are being used by the programs. Okay? Use the program when necessary and go back to your blissful state. So as you go back more and more blissful state, you'll throughout the day you'll be blissful. Any complexities there in this? Huh? Nidhi? Still?
We have to just remember to do it.
You don't have to. You don't have to. This will make you remember. So, don't worry complicated with karma and all. Am I brought up as a blissful child? Am I living as a blissful child, blissful person, and dying as a blissful person? That's all is mukti. Jivan mukti. While alive. Now, where is the bliss? No thoughts, no desires. You can't have that, right? You go back to your inner state and come back. Now, when this desire, you have to ask, whose desire I am living? Whose thoughts I am living?
Society.
Whose ambitions I am struggling for? Whose frustrations are I am living? Whose anger is going through me? None of them belong to me. I am the divine child. Blissful. Yes, it is required for interaction. I'll choose, pick and choose, use them. Now what's happening? You are being used. Do you understand the difference between being used and using them?
Yes.
So it doesn't mean that you become blissful, doesn't mean that you will become like a child. You behave normally, but you know, you don't get trapped with the programs. You know, this is a program. Okay, fine. If it's useful, use it. Otherwise, leave it. Please understand, none of your thoughts, none of your desires, none of your ambitions, none of your anger, none of your frustration is yours. You are just a... blissful child. If you forget that, you become a puppet of environment. That is your stress, real stress. You feel somewhere you are losing, you don't have control over what your situation. You are being pressurized from all directions. You are really. But you understand these programs are not your programs. It is being dumped on you even before an age where you didn't have
thinking capability.
So why should you feel frustrated? You are a blissful, divine child. Already it is available to you. Only thing is you are not giving attention to that. Any complications there? Simple. This is called Jivan Mukti. Not big formulas. Very simple, straightforward. Nothing has happened to the divine child. Original condition is there. But usage, scratches are there. Lot of scratches. Go back a little bit deeper. You are there. Sulabha,
not very much.
What is not your age?
One thing is to going back. And there is also kind of fear, kind of anxiety that probably we are losing or probably there is something being taken away.
What is taken away?
Not sure.
And what?
Now, in that Sahaja Samadhi Siddhi when we are trying to go, I could properly feel that I'm like a baby in the womb. And then the thought comes. I know it is a thought. I go back to myself. Then there's something that's like something being...
See, what's happening? Something is coming. They're coming, surfacing and going.
Right.
Right? From unconscious is coming to conscious and disappearing. It's like omitting happening. Let it go. So you don't worry about what is going. Again, we can go back to your natural state. See, these programs you cannot erase. It's too many. Okay? Just learn how to go back to your natural state. Then in the process, something will pop up. Let it pop up. It's some it's like almost like vomiting. No, no, vomiting is cleaning. It's happening, let it go. Don't get dragged by that. Nothing has happened to your original bliss. So if somebody asks a question, who am I? What is the answer, real answer? This is what you are. There's no answer for that. If you ask child, who are you?
Smiling.
Ramana Maharshi. Like a child. Okay? So you need to make a decision. While coming, I came like a child. Divine child. While going, I want to die as an old man, old woman, or go back as a divine child. To go back as a divine child is very simple. Go to Sahaja Samadhi, natural state. Any complexities there in this? So simple, so straightforward. Okay. Doubt? Let us do meditation again. Sahaja Samadhi.